tonight in the Alyssa Bustamante case. That 17-year-old is charged, as you may know, with first-degree murder following the death of her 9-year-old neighbor back in 2009. A Cole County judge ruled today that statements given by the defendant will no longer be allowed in court, claiming a juvenile officer, quote, used deceptive tactics, end quote, while interviewing Bustamante. The judge also granted a request by the defense attorneys to transfer the defendant from jail to an undisclosed location for testing. Bustamante has pleaded not guilty. Her trial is scheduled to begin September 13th.